Hey guys, check out the new model I just designed. It's a turtle shell. Isn't that awesome? Wait. It even has legs. It has a tail. What, you want a head or something? Okay, fine. Okay, come on you guys. It is a tortoise. And if that's not cool enough, check this out. It's a flying tortoise, and it even flaps its wings. Yes, it is the flying turtle, and when you pull the tail, the wings flap. Isn't that cool? Now I know you want to learn to fold this. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use a sheet of this Astro Bright green printer paper, and first step is we need to make a square. So fold the short edge onto the long edge, and turn over, and fold this flap up, aligning it with this edge. And crease sharply, and unfold, and now holding it like this, you could either tear off and go all the way down, but I'm gonna use scissors just to make sure that we have a clean edge. If you're using kami, then begin white side up. Let's fold in half. As always, try to make really precise folds, and crease sharply. And unfold, rotate, and fold in half in this direction. Now this is a rather challenging model, so if you're new to folding, I don't think I'd recommend this model, but if you're up for the challenge, let's continue. Now let's fold this flap up so that this corner goes to this point. And turn over and fold this corner to here. And now open this big pocket, bring these two points together, and flatten. And here we have the square base. Orient it so that the corners are pointing to you, and fold the front flap so that this edge aligns with the crease. And do the same thing on this side. And now fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge. And repeat on this side. And unfold those two folds and rotate. And now fold this flap over these edges. And unfold, and now turn over, and let's repeat on this side. So fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with the crease. And repeat on this side. And now fold this edge to here. And repeat on this side. And unfold these two folds and fold this over the edges. Now unfold and unfold these two flaps. And now we're going to make a petal fold. So let's bring this flap back down and open up this big pocket and it forms the boat. Like that, and collapse the sides of the boat. Like that. And turn over, and we're gonna do the same thing on this side. So unfold these two flaps, fold this flap down, and now open the boat and collapse the sides. Okay, now we're going to lift this flap so that it sticks straight up, and take this raw edge and fold it on the existing creases so that these edges come together and these edges come together, like that. And do the same thing on this side. And now flatten it down. So it's like that. Let's turn over and repeat on this side. Okay. So now we're going to fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with the crease. And turn over and repeat on this side. Now open these two flaps and fold this flap up so that this edge aligns with this edge and this edge aligns with this edge. And now fold the flap down so that the fold aligns with the crease, or if you want a bigger tail, you can fold it a little bit further down. That's up to you. Yeah, about like that's good. And now unfold this flap, well, bring it down, and fold between this point and this point. And same on this side. And now fold this flap up. Okay, now we're going to lift this up. So put your finger in here and fold right on this line and on this line. So we're just squeezing it like that and like that. And there's the tail. And now unfold this flap and this flap. Now we're going to turn over, and this is going to become the head. So let's make a reverse fold. So take this flap, bring it out, and we need to reverse this crease. So make it a mountain like that and pull it out so that it's like this. And let's bring this edge to the crease and flatten. And now fold this flap up as far as it goes without tearing here and here. Be careful. And you can also look on the other side to make sure that you're lined up here. And turn over and repeat on this side. Now fold this flap behind, like that, just there, and same on this side. And the same here. And here. Okay, now fold this flap down so that this edge aligns with this edge. And turn over and repeat on this side so the wings go the same direction. And unfold them. Now we're going to continue working on the head. So let's open here and we're going to reverse fold it. So outside reverse fold it so that we fold on this edge, wrapping it over this edge, and wrap it over this edge. So it's like that. Don't try to flatten it. Now let's fold this edge to here and fold this edge to here. Like that. And now pull this flap out and turn over and pull this flap out. Okay, now we're going to slide this flap out how far we want to be able to see this little point in there, that edge, that horizontal edge. So just a little bit like that. And now fold this flap behind about like this. We want this angle to be equal to this angle. And we want this edge to be about equal to that edge. And turn over. And now we're going to squash this flap. So reach into the pocket and squash it down like that. So it's symmetrical right here. And now turn back over and fold on the crease. So it's like that. And now slide this out just a little bit. And out like that. So that's what it looks like. And now reach in here and make a reverse fold like that. Just stick it in there. This is going to become the mouth. So there's the upper jaw. And now take this flap and bring it up like this. And fold this back. And close it up. Now for the eyes, take this flap and just fold it forwards. And you can try to open it up a little bit if you want. So it's like that. And do the same thing on this side. So there's the head. Now let's bring the head down. So let's fold like this on all of those layers, aligning with this edge. And do the same thing on this side. And now flatten it so that this edge aligns with this edge. And same on this side. Okay, so here we have the basic turtle. All right, now let's turn over and I want to show you how it flaps. So what you do is you hold right here and you just pull out like this. So from the underside, you want to make sure that this slides over this edge. And you can help at first by bringing the wings down so that it swings over. And there is the flapping turtle. Now let's make the wings a little bit more intricate. So let's fold this corner to here. And fold it up so that it goes between this point and that point right there. And now fold this flap down so that we fold on this point and this edge lands on the middle of the X, the intersection of the creases. And now fold on this point and the middle of the X. Like that. And now fold aligning with the X and this crease. And lastly, just fold it over like this. That's to taste. Ta-da! And now let's do the same thing on this side. So fold this over to here like that. And fold it up so that we're folding on this point and this point. And now fold it down so that we're folding on this point and making it go through that point right there, the intersection of the creases. And fold it up on this point and the X. And fold it over on this point and match it with there. And fold it so that it matches the other wing. Okay, so here we have the turtle, and now let's just shape the legs so that they look like turtle legs. Oh, and to make the tip, let's do a reverse fold like that. And do this reverse fold on all of the legs. Mm, Yeah, I don't know exactly which slot to go into, but you can figure that out. Okay, and now let's just shape the legs. Like that. And same on the other side. Okay, so to make it flat, you hold right here and just flap it like that. Okay, now let's sink the top. So just fold it down about like this. This is to taste, but that's good. And open it, and open here, put your finger inside and push the middle down. So here we have the square, go around the square with your pinchers. And push the middle in as you reform the folds, like that. And now just fold these little points in. We're just rounding the top of the shell. And that's to taste. And lift the wings back up. And now, there it flies, just like that. And so if you like it like that, you're done. But now I'm gonna show you how to hide all of the appendages inside. So we just have the single shell. So it's like this. First, let's slide the head in. The head is in, and it's out, and it's in. And you can just kind of loosen that joint. Okay, now take this whole flap, this whole head flap, and it can just pivot up like that. You can go all the way up. Like that. Okay, and now for the tail, let's just fold it in like that. And now flatten this back out. And this slides up how far? Let's just slide it up this amount, like that. So it's like that. And now we're going to take the wings and fold them down both sides. And now fold this up so that it's about like that. We don't want it to go past this curved top. And do the same on this side. And now we are going to try to hide this wing inside. So unfold it, and we're just going to reverse this crease. So make it a mountain, and hopefully we'll be able to jam this wing inside. Try to keep these pleats together as you do that. There it is. And let's do the same thing on this side. Okay, so everything's in the shell. And just for fun, we can make the shell a little bit shorter by folding on this crease. And same on this crease. there is the shell of the turtle. And this turtle is safe. No predator is going to get at it. Okay, now let's pull them out. Pull out the appendages one by one. So first of all, let's pull out the hind legs. Like that. You see, we just took it and slid it down like that. And the front legs like that. And the head, slide up. And there's the turtle, and you can reshape the legs if you want. The feet. And there's the turtle. And last but not least, to make it fly, pull the wing back out. And fold it up like that. And let's see if it still flies. So, holding it like this, once again, we want to make sure that it slides here. So just kind of put the wing, pull the wings down like that, okay? So it slides over, and now, so it's like that, and I push. Push like that, and the wings come back up. It's kind of delicate, but that's the idea. All right, so there you have it. Hope you guys were able to fold this. It's a challenging model, and it took me a long time to design. So there you have it. And flying turtle, fly away! See you guys later.